Welcome to Milford Model Railway, Part 3.
This layout is still a work in progress. Still, I've got a way to go, but I'm moving forward. This video highlights the diesel stable. It's mainly filmed from track level, so I hope you enjoy.
So first of all, we'll hitch a ride with the Milford Valley maintenance crew. Today they have to check out the blue line, so we must switch from the orange line. The Milford coaling station there. I guess it won't be long before it's pulled down and replaced with a fueling station. Coming up to the Milford Valley Scenic Railway. A nice ride down the Derwent Valley. Looks like they're getting ready for a fair of some sort in the old town. On the left there is the downhill ramp from the upper orange line down to the green line, rolling by Cooper's Warehouse and coming up to Milford Railway Museum. Not open yet to the public, but I don't think it's very far away. I see a class 55 Deltic on the right there. We'll see if we can hop a ride on that. Red Lion over there looks busy. There's old George there fishing. He fishes the old mill pond just about every day. Okay, we have to pull over on the sideline there. They say there's a high speed train coming by. Okay, back at base. Class 50 there, leaving the green line, crossing the blue line onto the orange line. The class 40 waits for the all clear there. Class 40 with its Pullman coaches gets clearance to pull into Milford station, ready for the dinner excursion trip. Right, here we go on the dinner excursion train. They say dinner today is smoked trout, followed by roast duck, and finishing off with English trifle and coffee. Should be nice. George still fishing and if he's caught anything. Construction going on there, the back of the old town. Class 37 down there in the sidings. What do they call them? The tractors. Of course, the class 40 that we're riding on were nicknamed the whistles. I believe that was because of the noise from the turbochargers. Down into the Milford Railway Museum. I see coronation classes on full display there. And there we are, the end of the trip. See you next time.
Check out the other Milford Model Railway video.